Hello everyone, this week we're going to check this Lancia Stratos HF made by Sunstar. Let's check it out. Look at that. This Lancia Stratos HF Rally was the winner of the 1979 SanRemo Rally. It was driven by Antonio Fassina, aka Tony, and co-pilot Mauro Mannini. They've won overall the Group 4 in 1979. This particular diecast was made by Sunstar, and it's a limited edition of only 3,000.
Here's a certification. Car number 1605 out of 3,000. Pretty awesome.